Hey, and welcome back to the Dystopian Society Gaming Channel, the place to watch gaming content. Stay tuned for more videos every weekday. Subscribe, like, and comment on the videos to bump it in the algorithm. Now lean back and enjoy.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry, I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us.
This used to be the workshop's transportation base, close to Krott's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krott and keep moving.
Lover's letter to my beloved Gideon. The world is dying. I hear news of the epidemic dozens of times a day. If on top of that...
I guess don't stand next to the don't stand next to those things. Disruption occurs when disruption damage builds up. When the disruption damage gauge fills up, your character will die. Use purification ampoule to remove disruption damage before you die. say when crystals appear from the ground is a sign of the end base. It's the end. We're all going to die. Everyone's going to die.
Buy something, and it'll...
for workshop technicians. Subtitle, do you want to become a workshop technician? A primer for aspirants. No other city in the world today has been receiving more attention than Krog, the city of puppets. Back then, back when the almighty V visited, it was still just a fishing village. It has undergone a brilliant change in the past 30 years, spurred by Krog's puppet industry. The puppets made in Krog's workshop are known for using new technology that is on a different level from their competition. The workshop puppets are intricate like humans, and they perform their master's orders so naturally that people wonder if they have a soul. Many competitors try to replicate the workshop's special mechanical heart, only to fail and prove the outstanding gap between their capabilities. The monopoly on the special power stone Ergo and the skills to optimize its efficiency, those are what give Krog's workshop its edge. But the workshop's beginning wasn't even smooth. The workshop's history begins with one legendary craftsman, and his records are great manuals for the apprentices. The legendary craftsman G, whom every technician knows about. On the next page, we'll learn about his achievements. Omit. Victor could not be completed. May she become the owner of the truly complete elixir.
The hotel is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. The Stargazer isn't transmitting, and I'm not sure why. This was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the hotel, quickly. You know, walking works. Let's walk.
Thank you so much for watching the video to the end. Subscribe, like, and comment on the video. And remember, new videos every weekday. See you all in the next one.